Guys, today we are here at Kepina. We are just trying to see how many trees we have and how many fruits are ready for processing. And then after here, we are going to process some palm, the one that are ready. We have something ready here. Let's see. So if you see it begins turning the color into orange or yellow, that means those ones are ripe, they are ready for harvest. So guys, I want to show you one of the best variety that we have in this farm that has made us proud of what we have. So let's see, look at this one, how the way it has frolish, eh? Flowers. Oh, 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 oh. We have plenty of fruits here. How many bunches can you count here? We have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are 6. Let's go around. So we have 7, 8. This one is ready for harvest, you can see. It has already started changing the colors. So those are 8. And 9. Oh, we have 2 ready. You see, now we have to harvest this one and this one. And you see how the way low the tree is, eh? It begins giving the produce when it's still so young. Eh? So this tree has only 5 years, I think. Not 5, this is 4. 4 years since the day it was planted. 4 years old. And you can see how the way it is producing, eh? Very amazing. This is Costa Rica by the name Tenera. The variety is Tenera, okay? Hybrid. Ah.